Master, some people think that they don't need to meditate because they think they don't need it or they think that they're high enough. Could this be true in some cases?
No, because you never know how much is enough. Okay? Yes.
Oh,
and
yes,
maybe,
Master.
Maybe your life is comfortable and your material existence is simple, and so you think you have enough, but that is almost like ego talk, yes? No one really had enough meditation in this world and know it, okay? That's one thing. Another thing, even if you know that you have enough merit, that you don't meditate anymore, enough for what? Huh? Okay, so you just go to, suppose you have enough merit to go to the fifth level. That's it? It's all about you? How about other beings on this planet? How about all suffering people? You have to meditate even if you have enough, even if you know you have enough, which you don't never know. There's never such thing as enough, okay? You can meditate more so that you can help other people. You can bless this world, which you own so much. You're born into this world with nothing. And you've been fed, you've been clothed, you've been loved, you've been blessed. Until you grow up, how much favor, how much love you own to everyone around you in this world. The one who make your clothes, the one who grow vegetable, the one who... you know, who plow the field in sweat and tears and under the sun, in the cold climate, in the freezing weather, just to keep you alive. How much you owe them? You have to meditate more. Even, suppose you even say that you know you have enough. What enough is enough? Never, okay? I meditate not because of myself. Enough or not. I meditate so that everyone else can benefit. However much or little I can give.